So that they get good, I mean, they earn money in concerts and rather to play back for free in movies.
The thing is, you hardly get anything for a recording. What is 15 million movies to be doing? You don't want to get it the same.
I'm going to do a gravity after this.
Whether you sing for the day, whether you charge for it, that doesn't really matter. The point is, if somebody can question the fact that you make money from concerts, okay, how much money do I make and how much money is an XYZ who just started makes hell of a lot of difference. I make more money because I have made my brand plan. Not everybody who gets, there are a lot of singers today who have many more songs than mine. For the last 5 years, do they charge me half an hour? So I'm not making money because of my songs and the films. They add to it, but my personality, the way I perform, what I give on a concert, if I can sing live in the right show or not, if I am able to carry a 4-hour show on the shoulders without it getting exhausted, without boring people, that's what. And everybody is not the same. So you can't say that everybody is making money as well. No. There are 90% people who do not make money at all. They do not show shows. People get attention. There are singers like, I'm sorry, I respect him, at least my father is a very close friend, but he might not like that I'm making his name, but I am doing it only out of concern. Shelter singing. Okay? What a great. उनके पास हिंदी में एक शो नहीं आता और आता हो तो 30,000 रुपए का शो आता होगा घर जितना था उसकी ज्यादा शो होते दिस इट्स अ फिलॉसफी अंडरस्टैंडिंग फॉर फिलॉसफी इट्स दे हैव टू अप्लाई सम लॉजिक एंड थिंग्स टू इट नॉट जस्ट अप्रोच टू फॉर यू बी सिंगल शो करता है अरे कितने सिंगल शो करते हैं एंड कितना मिलता है किसी को हर कोई उस पे मैच कर सकते हैं पीपल विल टेक 20 इयर्स टू probably reach a point where they have a lot of repertoire aur aaj ke zamane mein aisa hota nahi hai hum teen char gaane ki baat karte hain single is not sustaining kar rahe hain those things are gone because of digital correction of music and everything so this is something which has to be handled with a lot of maturity wisdom and unbiased approach towards who deserves to make money for whom
wow अच्छा अब मनीष तो